about a guy whose persistence paid off. Jason Aldean's career didn't come easy as he was dropped from two different labels, among other mishaps, during the beginning of his career. It's been said that he gave himself 6 months before moving back home until producer Michael Knox asked him to take one more crack at a showcase where he was signed by his current label.